Hi everyone. I got a request yesterday to do a review, a comparison between the Neverfull, the Louis Vuitton Neverfull MM and the Neverfull GM. And I wanted to show you the different sizes. Here are my two Neverfulls. One is the Monogram MM and one is the Damier GM. I just purchased the Damier GM yesterday, and the Monogram I've had for 2.5 years, almost 3 years, so it's been a while. I'm going to show you how they look cinched. This is how I like to cinch my Neverfull GM. I think that it looks the best cinched this way. I never cinch this one, but I just wanted to show you a comparison in the size when you cinch them. But I always wear my Neverfull MM completely uncinched like this. I think that this is the best way to wear the MM, and I think that this is the best way to wear the GM. But I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to uncinch this for you just so you can see the size of the GM and compared to the size of the MM. Okay, so as you can see, the GM is a lot bigger than the MM. I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to do this for you so you can kind of see the size comparison. Let me see if this will be... There we go. I think that's good. I'm going to put one on one shoulder, and I'm going to put one on the other shoulder, and I'm going to show you the size comparison. So I'm 5'4". So this is the MM. I think it's a perfect size, you know, for every day. And this is the GM. And I know it looks huge when it's uncinched, but I cinch it, and then it doesn't look quite so big. But as you can see, it looks almost overwhelming on me when it's uncinched. So here, I'll do it again. Here's that GM, it's humongous. And here is the MM, which just looks perfect. But now let me go ahead and cinch the GM in the way that I like it. There's no way I can get away with wearing this bag uncinched because I would look like a freak. Here we go. Okay. And I'm going to go ahead and cinch this one. Okay. So now, if you see me wearing the GM cinched, it looks still big, but a lot better than when it's completely uncinched. So I think that this becomes too small when you cinch it, and I think that this is just perfect. Let me cinch it. Okay, so here's the... And then also you can go ahead and you can cinch in the sides completely, and it takes on a completely different shape. And I think it becomes very... very wearable. Okay, so this is the GM. The GM cinched. So it doesn't look quite as big. It still looks big, but I like big bags. And then this is the MM. So here is the MM and the GM cinched. So you see when you cinch the GM, it doesn't look much bigger. Actually looks smaller than the MM. So I guess it depends on which way you like to wear your bag. If you want to get a bigger bag and wear it like this, then get the GM. But if you want to leave it uncinched and wear it, I think the MM would work better, unless you're really tall. But I'm not. So this is basically the only way I can wear this bag, or else I would look ridiculous. So, here are the two, there we go, here are the two side by side, and
my review. If anybody has any other questions or if they want to see anything else to do with these two bags, just let me know and I'll post another video. But once again, this is the Louis Vuitton Monogram Neverfull MM, and this is the Louis Vuitton Damier Neverfull GM. So thank you so much for watching. Bye.